And his story started, and he's hit the mechanic. You can see the mechanic lying on the ground. This is absolutely appalling, a disastrous start. And the poor, unfortunate Siegfried Storr is beside himself with agitation, as well he might be.